bleeding? Huh? Are you bleeding?
Oh yeah, I bit my lip. I was so nervous.
How is everyone? Fucking came, baby. Fucking Sinbra.
Fucking Canberra, mate. Fucking Sinbra. This is fucking Newcastle, mate. Fucking hit up Hunter Street and go and fucking leave my friends up on the banger. Fucking go to the races today or what? Fuck. What? The races? There was racists here. Yeah, the racists were on. I was going to fucking racists, mate. Nah. Assholes in cheap suits.
Hey, we haven't practiced since 2012, but we played last night, so this is going to be good.
Woolen Gong was nothing more than a fucking rehearsal for tonight in Newcastle.
And didn't they just know it?
Successfully violated, we knew we were here in Newcastle.
So let's not do this next song that's written on the set list because someone else is going to play the drums on that. That's going to be exciting.
Should we do a religious number?
Let's. We played this once in 25 years.
We played it last night, it wasn't that good, but that counts as a rehearsal.
Jesus!
Jesus!
And if you had the choice to keep
Expensive operation. Speaking of expensive operations, this song is about someone who could afford an expensive operation.
And he was born and bred right here in Newcastle, friends.
Newcastle's the same as New Zealand, right?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where he's from, really. Coffs Harbour, I assume, by the lyrics.
From the, that's where the Ritz gets in from.
Oh, I think I wanted to hear Bullshift.
What?
I don't know if I could do that. Do you know the words to that? Can you sing it?
You know the words, really. Morning, wake up and smell all the breakfast foods that are on offer. No one prepares what's on the menu. We need like another guitarist and good. Several singers and stuff.
They're all here. They're all here in Newcastle. We've got plenty.
It's the home of the fucking Screaming Jets, for fuck's sake!
That's right.
God!
Let's do a song that I know.
About the cigarettes?
Sure. Cigarettes in the back of the car. We're gonna move in now, we won't get far. We're sleeping on the dirt with the shooting stars. A little sleight of hand, a little contraband. We've got fire from the cigarettes in the back of the car. We're gonna move in now, we won't get far. We're sleeping on the dirt with the shooting stars. A little sleight of hand, a little contraband. We've got a fire from the cigarettes in the back of the car. We're gonna move them now, we won't get far. We're sleeping on the dirt with the shooting stars.
There's a dead, there's a dead. Why does she know it's under him? He's a dead man.
No fisty cuffs, I trust.
I know that was a song about dads, but mums are good too, as are daughters. And so a very big thanks to the Suffragettes who opened up for us tonight.
Yeah.
I've never heard a song about a vibrator which has the lyrics easily replaceable and is as good as that song ever. So congratulations to the Suffragettes for having that song. What? Sorry, I can't hear what you're saying, your mouth's too sick. This is the problem, it only works when guys are yelling at you.
Yeah, you see, you're walking into that and you're backed out.
Suddenly I'm on fucking Reddit or whatever. I still can't, what are you saying? Oh, you're not actually saying anything, that's what it is. Ah, God.
This song's called When My Baby Smiles at Me, I Go to Rehab. It's got a terrific drum clip.
Fucking range in his own house.
Because we realize there's no champion. Right.
here today.
Yeah.
I think we say today in there somewhere. Stop breaking down the
floor. Away.
And all the words.
You think I should stop pulling back the curtain?
Everyone thinks we're the Wizard of Oz. Don't let them know we're that weird pedophile.
They think I'm an urban poet. What should we do? Soap?
The suffragettes are asking us to play a song, but I can't hear what they're saying.
They said Soap. They love it. They love the new record.
They're asking us to play some
years
music.
Old.
Do they just say, person? Can you play a new song off the new record available in the shops now?
We practiced it in soundcheck, so we should do it.
So much practice.
Nuts or whatever you have around here.
You can reverse it. You don't see that at the bar on the hill. It's always refreshing.
The band has stopped, the night is young. This bar is closed, but there'll be more to come. She whispers softly, suck. Oh my God, that hell felt so cheap. Just give up your head, get by the sea. I shouldn't know yet, and I love what I find as much. She only wants me cause I got the drugs. My mouth was dry, my knees were weak. She held my hand when we walked down. Yeah. Gabriel says herpes virus. Probably herpes, herpes simplex or duplex. I don't even know why I touched that, but you want it? That was one. You should use it. You people are gross.
Share what you're discussing with the class.
What he's talking about, he wants to do one more song and then leave. So we've got like 18 more songs on the set list, so I'm going to encourage him to stay. What's this? Smith. Everyone, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause to Kai Smith, who's gonna come and play the drums. Newcastle's own. He's a big celebrity. He's retweeting Epitaph Europe.
Has anyone heard of YouTube? This guy's on it.
YouTube?
He's got a YouTube.
He played in U2?
Harry? Who the fuck's Harry?
Is that his name?
Harry.
No. No, the drummer from U2. What's his name?
Larry.
Larry.
It's Larry. Anyway, sure. This guy's one of Bono's mates. He's got a YouTube. And basically,
good.
Like, we've we'll been training him up since he was a kid, specifically so Gordy can go and have a shot of alcohol while, like, in a 5-minute break, basically.
This is it. This is your big break, man. This is my break time.
Play it fast.
Do it fast!
We'll be right back.
Never ever again. Even though I'm tripping, even though I'm
Big hit.
Real big hit.
Big hit.
Alright, now Moustache Man, was, that's an excellent moustache by the way, so is this a Movember moustache or are you just having a bit of a go?
I'd like to say happy 30th birthday to Rihanna from Big Apache.
Oh, Rihanna!
Happy birthday, Rihanna.
And very well done to Big Apache. People like Marcus and Margaret are keeping the scene in Newcastle alive, so fucking well done to all of you. Rihanna, you've survived another year, so like in the company of Margaret and Marcus, so that's a fucking, that is an achievement.
How are we doing for time there? What do we got? 10 minutes? 5 minutes? What do you want? 5? You got 5 there for me? You got me a 5-minute mark? Oh no. Yeah, he said 7 minutes. We got 7 minutes left.
Oh, shit!
He actually said we can play for as long as we want, but I'm pretty sure it's 7 minutes. What do you think is given in the best relationships? But when you're tired of running out, you're watching the sex work work that is good. I can't see your face. Sometimes you seem to be like to be in the generality of life. And then you can listen to the music. Take time for the word. Say it and it's not right. But it's not alright. It's not alright. Do we know what you're doing? If you think I'm bad enough, you're not. You might as well be thinking that that's what I should be. What a labor! And every time you hear a pointless thing, every day we get another time. If you ever good for the dream, you can say that we love it, yes, no, no. Yeah.
try to stop the decline of the mistakes. Trying to make things right. The blood of the kids, she's a little bit teenage, she's a little bit so I'm gonna help her to find.
To you all that my friend Tom Creese has been off the bongs for 1 year.
Surprised that's so popular at this point. Like, inspiration to get you back on. Let's play cones, fuck yeah!
Watch out, what a river! Oh, no, okay, no, we fucked it. We fucked it, totally. But that's what happens when you don't practice.
It was you that
fucked it. Oh, I fucked it. Okay. I can do it, I can do it! What a river! Thanks for coming out tonight, you guys. It's been very nice and a lot of fun, so good for you. As usual, we're selling very reasonably priced merchandise.
And yeah, I'll be there after the show to force you to buy stuff and stuff.
Gordy's having his third child in about a month.
In the merch desk. For sale. Boy for sale.
Oh, no, there's a sock.
My daughter's milk. And we played enough songs.
Two more. Punch, get fucked.
Punch and
or house
get fucked.
Punch,
get fucked. Or house, get fucked.
Get fucked, punch.
Get fucked, get fucked. Get fucked, get fucked, punch.
Yeah.
I like it the other way.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
See, I'm well adjusted. I can't stand the sight of you. I don't wanna be stuck something. I don't wanna antagonize. All I said was something simple. I can't stand the sight of you. I can't stand the sight of you. See you next time, I hope.
Thank you very much to the Cambridge for constantly letting us play here. It doesn't matter what we do, the Cambridge will always let us play here. I would question their judgment, but it's just too damn good.
Be nice to the bar staff, don't king hit anyone on your way home.
And we'll see you all at the Duck's Nuts.
Is that a real place?
Oh, no, I'm not talking about a pub. I'll see you at the zoo.
Do they have ducks at the zoo? And are they that exotic? Okay, good. Goodbye. Farewell. Thank you. Bye. We need is a win.
bye!